Okay, شباب ويلكم تو سي ان اس 2003. ناو وي ويل دو ذا فيرست لاب. اوكي. Okay, now we have connected, remotely connected to the virtual machine. Now we are going to use Hyper-V, the hypervisor, to create our first virtual machine. So click on the Hyper-V manager. Okay, now I have created a machine for my other class. I'm going to create a machine for your class. Click on New. Virtual machine. Next, we are going to call this machine DC. Please follow with me. A new virtual machine. Okay, I'll start again. Okay. Now this is your Hyper-V screen. Okay. Right click here and you come here and select new. Choose virtual machine. Click on do not show this message again. Next, we will give a name to the machine. We will give it DC dash and the last two digits of your student ID number. Okay, for me, I will put just zero. For me, I will put a letter. So don't worry about what I put here, okay? T one. It will be. You call it just DC, okay?
DC?
Yeah, DC for your machine. DC dash last two digits. Okay. Last two digits of your machine. You can call it DC dash last two digits of your student ID. Here we have generation one or generation two. Generation one will be compatible with previous generations. Generation two is for the new generation, the new virtualization features. So we'll choose generation one. Next. Here we are going to choose the memory. Now we said that the minimum memory required is 512 mega, but it's not enough. So we will use the recommended, which is 2048. Yani 2 giga. And make sure that you use dynamic, so that if you need the memory, it is utilized. If you don't need it, it's released to other applications. 2048. Okay, next. Here they ask you about the network. Now our machine is a virtual machine, but it's like a real network, a real server. So we need a connection to it. So here we are going to choose default switch. Default switch. And then go to next. Here only go down, don't change anything on top. The size of the hard disk, we will choose 32 giga or 40 giga. Let's put 40 maybe, because the more is better, you know. And don't change anything, don't click anything here. Next. Yeah, here this is, you need to pay attention. They will ask you how you will install Windows, what installation you will use. So we will use second one. We will use image file. Click on image file and browse. And the image file is stored for you already. We have prepared the image file for you. Okay, again, I'll repeat. We will choose install operating from DVD, image file, browse. And then I choose my image file and then I'll say open. Okay. Very important step. Now click on next. Finish. This is my created virtual machine. It is off right now. Right click on it and click on connect. And click on start. One time, one click on start. Now it will start installing. Okay. Now it will take some time to install. Please follow the steps, okay? Okay, now we choose keep default language. And then next. Click on install now. Okay, now choose the last option, which is the full loaded, the fully loaded features, which is we call it desktop experience. Desktop experience. Connect. Why? Now, how much RAM do you have? It's okay. No. Check. Let's check. Okay, now choose this one. Did it work? Yeah. Next. Now accept the license. Okay, follow with him. If it's not working, then you can do it. Click on accept the license and next. Now choose the second one. We are not upgrading. We are doing a full installation. So choose the second one, last one. Okay. Please don't forget that, the last one. Not upgrade, the second one, custom. Now we are going to install it on full partition. So choose the full partition and next. Now it will start installing, it will take some time. It will take some time, I know. Okay, now we will continue the installation. The password is
نفس الأول.
إيه نعم. P capital P. Okay, let me write it for you on the board. Okay, this is the password, don't forget it, okay? Yeah. Create a new machine. Create a new machine and give it DCT, but then dash ID number. Okay, finished. Please put the exact password, otherwise you forget the password, it will not. Now click on connect. We put the password again. Yeah. Okay. Click no, sorry. Yeah. No. Now your server is starting. Okay, it's taking some time because it's the first time setting up the files. So this is my Windows Server installed. Okay. No. Click on no. Okay. This is my machine. This is actually your first machine. Okay, now have any questions about this part?